ऐसा अभिनेता पैदा नहीं हुआ, ऐसा इंसान पैदा नहीं हुआ जिसने 70 साल लोगों के दिलों में खौफ पैदा किया।
Him, whenever I would come to Bombay, I would go and meet him at his house. Last few months ago, a couple of months ago, we had couple of meetings with him. Today we feel very sad that an institution called Pranji, a personality in totality, who has contributed more than 400 films, also 70 years film industry, which is 100 years old, is a sad occasion. But at the same time, we feel so proud, so happy that Pranji has not only benefited the film industry, which for us also, it has been a great learning and earning experience from personality like Pranji, whom we can call today an institution, a personality in totality, or rarest of the rare breed, or for that matter, the last Mughal among all the actors, are my heartfelt tribute and salute to Pranji.
Great discipline, great dedication. I'm really going to miss him. A remarkable man. And his slot will never be filled by anybody. Let me assure you that. For a long time.
Really, nafrat kamai to bharpoor nafrat kamai. Aur itni nafrat kamai ke apno se bahut sare log apni mehnat se unhone badon ko aur unchaiyon par pahunchaya aur kaiyon ko banaya. इससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता, ताकतवर इंसान को किसी की जरूरत नहीं होती। ताकतवर इंसान दूसरों को बनाता है और दूसरों को ऊंचाइयों पर पहुंचाता है। प्राण ने दूसरों को ऊंचाइयों पर पहुंचाया, दूसरों को बनाया। अगर प्राण के पास में कोई आया, अपने प्राण को किसी की जरूरत नहीं थी। प्राण ने हमेशा खुद मेहनत की, खुद अपने डेडिकेशन से अपने रोल के साथ में उन्होंने न्याय किया और कईयों के उन्होंने अपनी उंगली के इशारे से ऊंचाइयों पर पहुंचा।